So yes, you can strengthen muscles in any position, but the question is, does your activity matches your demand of does your stability matches the demand of your activity? So people with this, I wouldn't start. If Andrew was my patient, I wouldn't start here. I would start in a lower position. In my experience, even with some of the most elite professional athletes, that a lot of them don't have the proper stability for challenging activities they do. So with regular patients, we start in the lowest positions. We don't start with some jazz like this. We start small. This is something you do in Pilates, in yoga. It's great to shape your muscle, but this is not improving your stability.